And what do you do?
I dabble in the strange and unusual. It wasn't the hotel. It was an inconspicuous piece of furniture. It was an old rocking chair. No one paid any attention to it until an elderly guest was found dead. It was Gabrielle. Would you like to join me? Hold your arms up like this. Take a deep breath in. Also, that was an old doll found in a different part of the hotel. And this doll in this chair seemed to have some sort of